going to Hawaii. Yay!
We're about to board for Honolulu.
You don't seem excited.
I do seem excited, but I'm just tired.
It's super cute.
Oh my god.
Yeah. Oh,
this view is amazing.
So we are all clean, showered, and now we're going to go and get some food. Yeah?
Yeah.
We're gonna also walk around and see what happens at night.
Because I woke up early.
Do you know what time it is?
You start.
So it's day two in Hawaii.
And we're about to go get breakfast. We're gonna do hiking and all that stuff, and then when we're finished, we're going to go to the beach.
So you're not excited about any of the other stuff except going to the beach?
Yes.
Yeah, I would have totally messed up down there. This girl. You pick one?
Yeah.
So now, can you tap on it? then we'll say aloha three times. One,
tap.
Two, three. Aloha!
Now let's see what you get.
Pearl is in a fruit of the oyster, and it is... Oh, you got a white pearl! Wow, show mom!
Nice!
Congratulations!
I'm right here.
So it kind of looks like we're in the forest. And we're about to go see a waterfall. Ooh, there's a cottage.
Yeah.
You see who's in there?
Nope. Not my business. So we're out here hiking. I feel like I'm in the middle of the Hunger Games right now because it's some bird making some sound. Do you hear it? But it's beautiful out here. Oh, it looks like zero here. Fresh from the beach, showered, starving, and we have a lot planned for tomorrow, so we just kind of decided just to get some quick food. And they have a fireworks show that's gonna start soon. I don't know where it's gonna be, but I'm sure we can see it from our hotel. But of all places that we went today for to grab some food, we got McDonald's. I haven't had McDonald's in maybe 4 years, so hopefully it doesn't tear up my stomach.
Be careful, Ellen.
Okay.
It's okay.
Which one?
I don't know. It's like 8:45 in the morning and we're going to get some breakfast. I actually put on makeup today.
We're at a buffet.
Yeah. You like the food?
Yes.
Yay. But they don't have syrup.
I think they do. We have to ask for it.
stateside friend.
Is orange fruit punch?
Yeah, no. You can have the red one.
Orange is not fruit punch.
Good job, guys.
You can't touch this!
Season was a time when wars were forbidden.
First round of volunteers. I wanted to cheer them on, give them some energy.
Yeah. Last but not least, we got the last round of volunteers. I want you to make some noise for them. Here they go, yeah. They got it. Oh, she's got it right here. Have a nice round of applause.
It's our last night in Hawaii. We have to go home, go back to school, go back to work. You don't want to go? You want to stay in Hawaii forever? Well, one last look. Can't really see the beach because it's dark, but the mountains are all lit up.